We've got a split stance deadlift into a reverse lunge. So what you're gonna do is start in the split stance position, okay? Hips are back, soft knee in the front, making sure we're not rounding the shoulder, coming up, and then you're stepping back. Here, stepping back. Here, stepping back. That is how you do a split stance deadlift into a reverse lunge.